Hey guys, welcome back to the walkthrough. In today's video, we'll be covering preparing for a decisive battle. Basically, in these scenarios, we have to complete two missions before we can progress. I'm gonna do all three of these, and the main mission, because the main mission is not really a main mission, it's just preparing for the decisive battle.
I've been placed in charge of our naval training. I don't think I'm the right man for the job, though. I heard that taking on bands of pirates can be useful training. I'm not sure if I'll be any good, but I've got to give it a shot. Huh? You'll go with me? Thank you. Thank you so much.
Lord Cao Cao can take Jiangdong whenever he wants.
The enemy is going to attack us here! Everyone, prepare to defend this spot!
Hey, hey, hey! If you don't want to die, leave your money and go!
After reviewing my strategy.
Incredible! It's easy to see why you're the one in charge.
It's you! Perfect time! Hey, everybody! These guys here are the guys we're supposed to fight! It's you! Perfect timing. Hey, everybody! These guys here are the guys we're supposed to fight!
I'm sorry! I promise! We'll keep away from here! So please, just let us go!
Capturing the enemy's bases is the key to defeating them.
Nothing can stop me from fulfilling my ambitions.
Report! Our scouts are being attacked on the way back from the enemy's camp.
But we've got our hands full too. Is there no one who can help them?
Lord Cao Cao has taken Jing Fang.
Our target has been set. We will attack the enemy's base.
This will give our forces the advantage. We have back to our comrades. Thank you so much. Now we can complete our duty as scouts.
Thank you!
So, I won't die until I get back with this information.
Alright,
let's advance toward the enemy.
Thank you. Now I can get this important information back to our forces.
After obtaining just the information we needed, only to be spotted on the way back. Thank you for the reinforcements. This information will be a big help. After obtaining just the information we needed, only to be spotted on the way back.
I'm not stopping until victory is ours. I expect nothing less from my father. An eye-opening performance.
Thank you for the reinforcements. This information will be a big help.
This will give our forces the advantage we have. Get back to our comrades.
Thank you. Now I can get this important information back to our forces.
The scouts have brought some good info back. Why don't you go talk to them?
Nothing can stop me from fulfilling my ambition.
Incredible! It's easy to see why you're the one in charge.
Oh, I feel terrible. Many days at sea have made me sick as a dog. Someone near here has medicine, I've heard, but I'm too sick to go look.
You want medicine for seasickness? Try some of this, then.
Brought me the medicine I needed. Thank you. Thank you so much.
Wait, you're seasick?
then I've got a better way of dealing with it than taking medicine. What you do is tie all your ships together. That'll stop them from rocking, and no one gets seasick.
I see. That's a good idea. Let's let everyone know and link the ships!
There's no one left who can stop Lord Cao Cao now.
One guy of Wu was punched by his allies. He can't be happy about it. So, let's send a letter inciting his betrayal. Will you take it to him?
Lord Cao Cao has taken Jing Province.
I claim this area as my own. Letter for me? Let's see what it says. I don't deserve such praise. I hereby claim this area as my own. Yeah.
So, is everything ready for the battle? The bandits have been dealt with. They will not bother us during the battle. We have obtained some valuable information. It will be up to our officers whether we can utilize it in battle. It seems the men's seasickness has subsided somewhat. This should enable them to fight in the coming battle. It seems we will be able to add one guy to our ranks. Of course, it all seems a little too perfect. In that case, I shall give the men a much-needed rest. We must keep their spirits high for the battle ahead. Our preparations for the upcoming battle are complete. We must take this time to rest and gain in strength and vigor for the challenge to come.
I understand the reason why, but this is still a rather strange formation.
Yes. This formation is for appearance's sake only.
If we had more time, we could have done something to the ships themselves. But alas, we are lacking in both preparation and training. However, we possess the overall advantage in numbers, so I'm curious how the enemy will come at us.
I do not see them attempting to attack us on the water. I give that almost no chance of happening.
You say that, yet you sound as if you still have some apprehensions. If something is bothering you, you should bring it up with our Lord.
No, it's not so much that I have apprehensions. I just have a general feeling of unease.
The winds have grown quite strong. A cook fire was just stirred up by the winds and almost turned into a full-fledged inferno. That reminds me, Sun Quan is downwind of us. Shouldn't we be thinking about using a fire attack against him?
That would be an option if we weren't on the river. Their navy ships are spread out, meaning a fire attack wouldn't be very effective.
I see. Their navy is also well trained. I didn't think it could be that easy. Anyway, our Lord has summoned us. Please, come with me.
Very well. Let's go, Master Shunyo.
This time of year, the winds along the Xiangjiang blow to the southeast from the northwest. The winds are especially strong this evening. We should be arriving at the enemy's position shortly. This is the chance we have been waiting for. We shall cross the Xiangjiang and slay Sun Quan and Liu Bei. We can overcome our disadvantage on the water through sheer numbers and superior valor. Now, follow me to victory!
Ha!
Lord Zhao, we shall use these northwestern winds to obliterate the enemy. This is the end for Liu Bei and Sun Quan.
Alright guys, thanks for watching. If you enjoyed the video, make sure you leave a like, subscribe for more videos to come, and I'll see you guys in the next video.